Hi, welcome to this video. In this video I'm going to show you how to create the multi-boot USB drive using the ISO. So you just have to paste all the ISO file on your USB drive, and you can run any ISO by booting from your USB drive, and you don't need to create a bootable USB of any OS again and again. This is an easy way to create the multi-boot USB drive. So first of all, open your browser and visit this site. The link is also given in the description below this video. After visiting this site, then click on this downloads button, and here you will find the download links of the Ventoy. Simply click on this Windows link to download it for the Windows. And now the GitHub page will open. Simply scroll down here and click on the Ventoy Windows link. And when you click on it, then the download will start automatically. As you can see, the download has been started and it is only 12.5 MB in size. And after downloading, you can now close your browser. And now open the folder where you have downloaded the Ventoy. Now right click on it and click on extract. Just extract this zip file. And the folder has been opened automatically. So you just open this folder, and here you can see the Ventoy exe file. Just double click on it and run this. So I'm getting this message on my Windows 11 while running this. So if you are also getting this, then simply click on more info here and then click on this run anywhere button, and then the Ventoy will start. And here all you have to do is to insert your USB flash drive on your PC and then select your USB drive here. I have inserted the two drives here, so simply select the USB drive here where you want to create the multi-boot drive. And after selecting, you can click on the install button. Also, you can go to the options here and can select these extra options like secure boot support and all these options here. I am selecting the default options here. And then simply click on the install button, and the USB drive will be formatted. So simply click on yes and yes again, and the installation process has been started. It will not take a lot of time, so just wait for it to complete. And now the installation has been completed and Ventoy has been installed on your USB drive. So now close this and open your USB drive, and this is the drive where we install the Ventoy. So just open it, and now all you have to do is to paste the ISO file of the operating system you want to boot. You can paste any OS ISO like Windows, Linux or any other, and then you can boot them using this USB drive. So I already created the Ventoy USB drive and paste all my ISO into it. So this is the drive. And here you can see all the ISO files I have pasted, including Windows 11, 7, XP and all the other operating system ISO. So you just paste the ISO files here, and you can also rename the ISO file here so you can easily find the ISO file while booting from your USB drive. So now I will show you by booting from my USB drive and how it looks. So this is my laptop here, and now I am selecting my USB drive here to boot from it. And here you can see the Ventoy screen, and you can see all the ISO files here. All you have to do is to click on the ISO file to boot from it. So when I click on this Windows 11 ISO, then you can see it is working, and it will work with almost all the operating system. So in this way you can easily create the bootable USB of any operating system using the Ventoy by simply pasting the ISO file of the OS. If you still have any questions, then you can ask me in the comment section below. You can subscribe to this channel to stay updated with more videos like this. Thanks for watching.